Hi, teachers. I'm in need of your assistance. Now that eSchool has set up your classes, we need to have eSchool and your forethought with the CBAs, everything jiving together. I will need everybody to do this. So please log on to Eduforia through Chrome. Go to Forethought. Once your forethought is open, then you're going to go down to the bottom left where it says Change My Settings and My Schedules. Then you're going to click on your name here. Click Edit Schedule, and then you're going to click Next.
All right, for each entry that has the little two people icon, you will need to click on it, click Edit Entry, and for kindergarten and first grade, you only have to select one box. So you click on that one box and click Next. You will need to do this for every entry that has the little two people icon. Edit Entry. Click Next. Click on the entry, edit, click Next. And then when you're finished, you just go to Next, Next, begin using forethought. And again, every kindergarten and first grade teacher will need to do this with their lesson plans. And if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. Thanks.